a potential strike to try to get the 7.41. Kanoa grabs the rail. It's staying wide open.
Wow.
Igarashi stands tall for the exit.
A 9.7 in the dying seconds came into this final event below the cut line and has surfed his way into the final five. We're gonna see Igarashi at the Rip Curl WSL Finals.
If it was meant to be, it was gonna happen right there. And yeah, that was crazy. Yeah, we're on to the top five. See you back home.